Welcome everyone to this awards 2010. This essay for the Special Recognition Awards is from a Joseph Kalumba.
Goes to Brother Innocent Igiehorn.
Scholar for the Inner City Mission Partner 2010, Sister Esther Ashford. Praise the Lord. Please give her a round of applause. You can do more than that. Praise the Lord. The next one is Sister Sandra Gupta. Praise the Lord. And the next one is Brother Kelvin Omogu. That's from Charisma One. Praise the Lord. Give them a big round of applause.
It's the Rhapsody of Realities Partners. And they've been partnering with the Rhapsody of Realities. Our second runner is Sister Benedict Fallon.
I say, they are just nominees. Now we will announce the winner. Someone is just looking away. We will announce the winner from this three. And the winner is Women of Excellence.
Thank you.
tell when I have something to say. You know, there's some people that are just, you know, you just look at them. What are you doing? What you are doing? This is just too much. When I say too much, I know what I'm talking about. Praise the Lord.
Thank you, Pastor. Thank you, sir. And the winner, the top partner in 2010 Prize Givers League is Cesar Pule Mochetti!
Is the most important business on the face of the earth, and you have to get involved. You have to be an actor and intensively pursue your desire and your dream, which is to establish the kingdom of God in the act of man. Get involved, and your life will never be the same.
That I know that now I'm loaded to do much, much more for the gospel.
This is just the beginning. I am going to do more and I'm ready to
surprise. I really wasn't expecting it. I mean, you know, God blessed us with so many good principles that we can live by. But then to get an award as well for what you've done, it's such an honor. And I was surprised. That's the word. But thank you so much to my pastor and to Pastor Chris for his training.